In the land not so far away, there was once a little girl with the beauty of an angel. On August 31, 2004, a young girl was born so beautiful like an angel. Her friends called her Shamir, Mina, and sometimes Encarnacion. The first time she smiled, laughed, danced. She became a student. She graduated at Lagro High School consistently with honors and high honors. And many more unforgettable events that happened as she grew up. Are the moments we could never return to and will remain as memories. Let us all look back as we see how this little angel turned into a fine woman she is now. Found friends along the way. She also enjoys seeing the beauty of the world. With different talents, from singing, acting,
bibili lang nakita ng pagkain, tsaka mabibili ko pa yung gamot mo.
Ano na ka ba mag-o-body?
Oo! Teka, Ate Tessa. Bakit tinatanong niya kung gawin ba ako mag-o-body?
Ano ba? Di ba kailangan mo ng pera? Di ba may sakit ang nanay mo? Wala namang mangyaring masama sa'yo eh.
Basta, gagawin mo lang kung ano'y sasabihin sa'yo nang kausap mo sa computer. Sige, aalis na ako. Ikaw na bahala dito.
Sports. And now, the little angel is no longer a baby. She is now ready to spread her wings and fly as finer. Braver and a stronger woman, blooming and lovely. Shamirah Ann, is now 18.